Call the order of the Land Use Council and Transportation Committee of Council. Madam Clerk, choose to evacuation announcement.
Yes, Madam Chair. The council evacuation announcement. Upon activation of the emergency alarm signal, all persons should immediately exit the building. Please use the exits to the left and right front of council chamber or the east or west stairway outside of the doors of the chamber. Do not use elevators or escalators. After exiting the building, proceed to the assembly area located in the parking lot run by Clay and 9th Streets. Citizens and employees should assist visually and hearing impaired visitors with exiting the building. Guidelines for citizen comments. Citizens wishing to speak during the public hearing and or public comment period are generally allowed 3 minutes to speak. Persons appearing before the committee are not allowed to campaign for public office, promote private business ventures, use language of a personal nature, which in source of means any person, including comments directed at public official or staff members that are not related to their official duties, or address the questions staff members directly. All questions are to be directed to the committee chair. Failure to adhere to the guidelines may result in the speaker forfeiting any remaining time and further disciplinary actions necessary, which could include barring from attendance at future meetings of the committee for a period of 6 months. Madam Chair, that concludes the announcement.
Thank you, Madam Clerk.